In this quick video, I will show you how to select multiple photos or videos on your Google Photos from your computer using your browser. I'm making this video because one of my viewers has said that he is not able to select multiple photos from different months on the desktop. So let's go to the browser, go to your photos.google.com, and then simply go to the Photos tab in here, and then if you select here the tick mark, and then you can see all these circles where you can select more like this individually. But we want to select a bunch of photos together, so what you do is you just scroll down as long as you want to as many photos as you want with different timelines. It's not necessarily the same month. And once you got to the place that you want to select the photos, hold your shift key on your keyboard and then select the last photo, and then all the photos in between from the first selection to the last selection would be selected. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.